came to know about this magazine many, many years ago, and I think by now, as I could see, the magazine has gone into its second decade. It's 20 years after its publication. I find the Fountain magazine of highly respectable, particularly from the aspect of the content. And also in terms of its the responsibility of the variety of articles inside. Maybe because also I'm of an academic background, but in particular because I've journalism background, I notice Fountain magazine truly practice what is called responsible journalism. It covers a wide area, a wide spectrum of topics, which are very, very important for the society, including, for example, matters related to humanities, religion, science, dialogues, beliefs. And it also balances things up. By this, I mean, it tries to be non-polemic, not creating, for example, disagreements between different parties and different, people of different beliefs and values, so they also invite, not just, Muslim speakers or Muslim, writers, but also opinions from other people. And it has a very wide coverage because the Fountain magazine is available in many countries. And I certainly also encourage, people who have the means to read this, to subscribe to Fountain and make it available not just for yourself, but also in, for example, educational institutions, libraries, or at homes, or in offices. This is very, very important. In terms of format of presentation, the presentation is very easy to read in terms of language, also simple to understand. Okay, so even youngsters, I think, can be a significant group as readers for this magazine. So thank you very much.